What? Help! Help me!
It's no use, dude.
No one can hear us.
Davis?
Yeah.
Dude. Where are we? Is this...
Yeah, I think so.
I think it's the basement.
How long have we been down here?
Don't know.
Who tied
us? I don't know.
What do you know?
Screaming isn't going to do anything.
My head, dude.
Mine was throbbing when I woke up. I think they drugged us.
Who drugged us?
They. I hear their voices upstairs sometimes.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what? How do we get out of this?
We don't, Preston.
No. Come on, there's gotta be something we can do. We can loosen the knots. We can call for help.
No. It's over for us, Preston. There's nothing we can do.
Fuck you. I refuse to believe that.
All right. Let me know how that goes for you.
Oh, man. I wish I had thought of that.
Shut up. Let us go! Let me please, just let us go.
You're confused.
Why did you do this?
Poor thing. You don't remember a thing, do you?
Jesus Christ. Look, I won't tell anybody about this.
Stay back, bitches.
That's no way to talk to somebody who can make your situation miserable. And I mean, like, really fucking miserable.
I'm already pretty miserable.
No, you're not. I mean, you just got here, and you don't think it can get any worse?
Would you like to test that?
Why are you doing this?
Because it's what you both deserve.
I haven't done anything. I don't understand.
He's so naive. Or just full of shit. Why not both?
I agree. So secure in his belief that he's invincible that he truly doesn't understand.
Both of them?
Clearly.
What the fuck are you talking about?
See? Clear as crystal.
Look. You keep saying that we don't understand. But you won't tell us anything, so... Please.
You two attended a house party last night.
With your fraternity brothers.
We've been to dozens before. This one was no different than the others.
Oh, they know now.
You must have been at the party, too.
Shit. I was right. They drugged us and dragged us down here.
Oh, so you remember the events of the party now?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry. I feel sick to my stomach. Look, it was just boys being boys. We never meant to hurt anyone.
Disgusting.
What?
How he tries to justify his actions?
Make him say it out loud. Maybe then he'll feel the weight of his crimes. Fair. What did you do?
We would just get girls drunk. Like hammered at parties. So we could... Sometimes we'd put something in their drink.
Now, is this just boys being boys?
No.
Then what was it?
I'm sorry.
You're just sorry because you're tied to a stud in the ceiling while being called out on your bullshit.
You're not sorry.
You're a coward. May we begin now?
I see no reason in delaying any further. I mean, that is why they're here after all.
I agree. Loosen the knots. Just a little.
Settle. You know, we were planning on using these at some point.
We have enough creative ideas to last us an eternity.
You're not our first.
You don't have to.
But one of you does.
What?
One of you will have to cut the throat of the other.
Jesus Christ.
What? What kind of Saw-type shit is this?
And the winner gets his cock cut off.
A fitting prize for both of you, regardless. Maybe next time.
This is fucking insane.
What are we gonna do? What the fuck was that?
What?
You're planning on killing me?
No.
Right. You got a look in your eye that says otherwise.
What the fuck are you talking about, Davis?
Gotta keep our heads if we're gonna get out of this alive.
Exactly.
So let's just talk this out. Figure out what we need to do, right, Preston?
Yes. Let's talk.
We are in a lose-lose scenario. One dies, the other gets his dick cut off.
That's true, and we both need to get out of here alive with our dicks.
With our dicks, yeah. And look, we're not bad guys.
No, we've done nothing wrong. Those bitches are fucking crazy.
Fucking nuts, you said it!
We've both known each other a long time, right? We're not gonna let them win.
No, we gotta work together. I'm not gonna let them win.
Not me neither.
So.
Yeah.
Promising.
It's not a slit throat, but it'll work. Where is the other one?
People looking
at you.
Oh, that's too bad.
Where are you, you cunts?
What do you think he's gonna do with us? I don't know. Maybe tie us up downstairs and play his own fucked up game with us. There's only one issue with that.
We haven't finished our game yet.
No, this cannot be happening!
Yeah, that's what I said.
Holy shit, Davis, you're alive?
I'm beginning to have my doubts. You fucking snapped my neck!
Davis.
I hope they fucking butchered your cock.
Now that we got the first one out of the way, we can start having some real fun.
What the fuck is this? What is going on?
This is your punishment. This is what you deserve. We're the cunts now.
We get to do this forever. I told you we could do it for eternity.
You both overdosed at a party, and now, here you are.
No. No. This is impossible.
Jesus Christ.
Don't you get it, Preston? He's not here.
It's just us. All right, let's not waste any more time. Have at it, girls.
No.
Please fuck away. Get away.
Stop.